right. So they still just ignore how terribly that last one went, because that was absolutely terrible.
Round and submission is very important in
this is more like
arts.
It. Submission time.
In combat, your primary goal is to break your opponent, be it a yep. joint lock, be it a ground and pound position,
oh.
where they don't want to fight anymore, then
oh.
you
really, it's about isolating the limb. So I can get my whole body wrapped around your arm. Odds are my entire body's stronger than just your arm alone.
Damn, I love arm bars.
I'm going to win again.
You put enough pain in their brain where they want out.
God, some of the submission moves are brutal.
Today we're going to focus on wrestling. I really want to see you push these takedowns. How many can you get on this guy?
One. Let me up. Let me up.
Run right through him. Very nice.
There we go. There's another. Will it let me do any special ones? Because I want to do a special takedown. I love the special takedowns. They're awesome.
There we go. Keep driving.
Let me get curving.
Beautiful work today.
Ah, sorted. Done.
Like
that was easy.
Nobody will be able to beat you. Submission defense. That's the goal for today.
Right.
No matter what happens, you're not tapping out.
Okay, right. Okay. So we're getting put into a submission hold here. Reasonably easy to get out of. Maybe not. There we go, and we're out of that one.
Job with the submission defense. You were in some tough position and made it out with no problem. All right, we're working
okay.
on Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu today. Focus on your instructions, and you're going to do great.
Come on, let me put him in a submission hold. Hey! There we go. Okay, he's not really doing anything here. There we go, tighten it up. I think this is a choke hold we're putting him
Don't
into.
Stop till you hear it pop.
There we go. That's it. All gone. He's out cold. Choke hold that. Absolutely gone.
Excellent.
Poor Mr. Joe Adams.
I want to see when you step back into the octagon.
Okay. Hopefully we'll have our first fight soon. Okay, let's have another little sparring battle. Come on, let's get on top of him.
Work his body.
There we go, let's put a submission hold onto him. Oh, honey, I love you. I love you too. I love you too. Don't you just love it when you do that? Get off me.
More aggressive with your striking.
No. Oh, he's done one of them awesome ones on me. Get out. Get out of it. Get out of it.
You got this. Keep working.
Come on, put him into submission hold.
Keep working the submission. 30.
Let me out of it. Come on, let me put him into submission hold.
Stop.
That was ridiculous. Did nothing there. Why did not let me put him into submission hold? That's really annoyed me now. Right,
hey kid,
Mr. Dana White.
You've chosen to fight in the elimination fights on The Ultimate Fighter.
Finally.
I look forward to seeing you in action.
Yay, finally we get into our first fight, where the main event really starts. Oh, I will brace myself. Don't want to break myself.
The Ultimate Fighter is the toughest tournament in all of sports.
Of course it is. Get the shit kicked out of you.
You've got to be a well-rounded mixed martial arts. You gotta have the mental, physical, and emotional toughness to get through this competition, get into the UFC, and hopefully someday be a world champion.
The Ultimate Fighter. God, I love this.
Come on in, guys. Tomorrow, the elimination fights. You know how hard it was for you to get here. Give it everything you've got. Leave everything inside that octagon. You do not want to be the guy riding home on the bus tomorrow. Good luck.
No, Kevin. I do not. Here we go. It's fight time. So, it's Edgar versus Penn. Or Team Edgar, sorry, versus Team Penn. Come on then, let's get into our fight. Okay, here we go. Here we rock and roll. Jeremy Todd. Versus. No, I get the rubbish red bibs. I hate the red ones. Here we go. Liverpool, England. Just because, you know, Schmidt sounds so English. Oh, great. He's taller than me, so he's got a longer reach. It's the only thing which is annoying.
All right, guys. This fight is 2 5-minute rounds. At the end of the second round, the judges declare it a draw. We go to sudden victory. The winner of that round wins the fight. Good luck.
Okay. It's rock and roll.
Are you ready to fight?
Yes.
Are you ready to fight?
No.
Down to right. Don't let him get inside.
Body, body, head, left hand.
Yeah. Nice hook.
Oh, God. Caught me with that.
Nice.
Come on. Oh, God. Caught me there.
Use your feet.
Oh, yeah.
Keep circling.
Come on. Give me something I can parry. This guy's good. This guy is good. Come on, come on, bring it to me. Let me put you in a submission. Let me out, let me out. Oh, I caught you there, mate. Ah, oh, there we go. That's more like it. There we go. Just count with a head kick. It's going to be much easier. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Ah, I nearly got the spinning fist in there. Come on. Give me something I can counter.
Go after the cut. We're in this fight. Relax. Breathe. Just use our footwork. We're setting up a little bit better this time, okay? Use that footwork.
Oh, damn. Call me that. Oh, yes. Caught him with that. Get off. Get off. Get off. Oh, there we go. Come on. Come on. Ah, how'd he survive that round? Oh, he's bleeding to death, man. Look at that. The damage on his face. How would I not finish that off? Punches maybe just a little bit too weak at the end, but we nearly finished that off. Woof. Round one over.
Are you ready to fight?
I am.
Are you ready? Come on.
I'm in.
There we go. Open that cut back up again. Come on. Come on. Oh, damn. How did I not block that? That's it. Get off, get off, get off, get off. Get off me, Todd. Let me up. There we go. Oh, what? Come on, give me something to reverse. Come on, come on, throw a punch.
Come on, bro, keep those hands up for me. Come on, get back in that awesome. Keep breathing.
Body, body, head. Left hand.
Up his body.
Follow his hips.
No problem.
There we go. Oh, what? Come on. Come on. Get him in position. Yes! Come on. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up. Oh, damn. There we go. Come on. There we go. Come on. Yes. Yes. Knockout. Yes. Yes. That's our first victory in the Ultimate Fighter tournament. Took us for a long ride then. But finally knocked him out. Not even a cut to me. Yes. About time they landed. Don't know how he like went sparkers from like nothing there. Like he replied with a punch and just laid there like, no. I was late here now. Oh well. It worked. So we're through to the next round. Oh yeah. Raise my arm.
Moving into the house.
Yeah. Come on, put my hand up. Yeah. We did it. Woohoo. Woohoo. So we're through the house. We won the first round fight. I'm happy with that. Took us two rounds.
All right, guys. Bye, well. Congratulations. The winner of this season wins a six-figure contract with
what?
The UFC. I'm very excited about the season. Now it's time to pick teams. Gentlemen, welcome to the Ultimate Fighter.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So we get to select a team now. So, do they select us or do they? We select them? Oh, they select us, okay. So who's going to pick me? Pip Lewis. Caden Perez. Nathan Bowyer. Jude Abbott. Guilherme Cardoso. Okay, come on, where am I? Come on, someone pick me. I'm going to be like last pick, aren't I? I am, I'm going to be last pick. Which means I'm Team Penn. There we go, look. Team Penn, there I am.